Google Nest, how to factory reset. Save any important footage from your device's video history. Remove your Nest Hub Max from the Google Home app. On the back of Nest Hub Max, press and hold both volume buttons together for about 10 seconds. Your Nest Hub Max will let you know that it's resetting. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.